I really am a fan of the iStrategy conferences. I like the ability for everybody to get together, and there's brands and there's agencies and everyone's working together, and it seems super fun.
iStrategy ranks as one of the top conferences that I've been to.
It's been a really awesome event. I think it's something I would recommend doing again in the future.
The quality of speakers is just, it's phenomenal. I couldn't believe I was sitting in the front row with Craig Newmark, the founder of Craigslist, and just getting to ask some questions.
This conference consistently gets great speakers, great brands, and I think that that's a testament to the brand that iStrategy is building.
The wealth of information that's being shared here, and the room full of so many creative, brilliant minds, it's staggering.
The excellent array of speakers and brands and experts that you're going to hear from at this conference.
We believe this is the era of the social business.
This is the end of the destination web.
You can have the best social media strategy, but if you're pushing the same old crap over and over and over again, the strategy is not going to get you your yield.
The highlight for me was actually getting to see more of that bleeding edge, information that oftentimes people don't share.
Fascinating to see, get behind the scenes look at companies like AOL and how they're handling social media.
We're in a really simple situation in that we monetize our traffic, so we actually can look at KPIs like, what's the revenue per like?
The networking opportunities were jam-packed. There were so many people.
What's been great is that I've had time to network with people on the brand side and on the vendor side, so really nice mix of people and attendees here.
A lot of the other conferences have thousands of people, and it's just really difficult to get up close with those people, but at this conference, I feel there's a closeness and a respect that everybody has.
Many, many people from different business verticals wanting to learn a little bit more about how they can leverage digital platforms and digital strategies.
What formula works? How can you tell the stories of your brand, your products, your employees, your customers?
My second time here, I think I'm just as happy and pleased the second time around as I was the first time.
I think it's been fantastic. I've already learned so much, met great people, and I'm just having a blast.
I think everybody here will take away something important.
I'm feeling really inspired, actually.
I feel elated, and I'm so excited to take what I've gained here and put it into practice.
What we as brands want to do, if we're going to spend our dollars in Facebook, let's get people that we're going to be able to engage.
We're coming here to learn. We're coming here to meet other business partners, and we're coming here to meet customers. And I would say after the third iStrategy conference we participated in, we've hit on all of those notes.
It's a valuable experience for anybody who's in tech, who is in marketing, or even in user experience, to get a good perspective from industry professionals.
It's very good. I mean, it's something that we want to be involved with, for years to come.